At the last house to be visited that morning, Tim spoke to the householder and read a Bible verse to her. She interrupted him to ask what his religion was. When Tim replied that he was one of Jehovah's Witnesses, the woman scolded him and said to his mother that she could not understand why Jehovah's Witnesses let their children die rather than allow them to accept blood transfusions.
No.
Well, that would be a difficult thing to have thrown in your face.
True tea, bitch.